this is Rise Up ChiikuLab. After exploring the beach side, we are going to Under the Sea World using our very own underwater porthole. And what are the materials that we need? We have here two paper plates, one, two, paint, blue and silver, glue, some scratch to make like decorate our porthole, and sand. Wow. So let's get started. But I want this to set it aside. What do we have here? I have here a paper plate which is cut up into the middle. I use a scissor or cutter. But as I always say, when you're using scissor or cutter, you need mommy or daddy's help. Okay? So let's get started. First, I'm going to paint this paper plate with silver paint. So I just need to paint it all. This. And set it aside when you're finished. Let it dry for like 2 to 3 minutes. So easy. There you go. So fast. And then set it aside. Then after that, we'll need our other paper plate and we'll paint it with blue to make like an illusion of sea. There we go. Then also set it aside for like 2 to 3 minutes as well. As it dries, here we go, we will decorate it with our sand. You just need to put a lot of glue, like half of it. There you go, like this. And spread it out. And sprinkle your sand. Just enjoy sprinkling it. It's like putting a breadcrumbs to your cake. There you go. I'm sure your kids will truly enjoy this. Then, so this is all again. We'll have to decorate our sea using this felt, green felt. This will be our seedlings. There you go, just put glue. So, here you go. One and two. Scratch of construction paper. I cut them like in this shape, triangle shape. I have here big triangle, small triangle, and a little bit like medium sized triangle. And see, it looks like a fish. Then put some glue. There we go. And stick it here. Then you need to put face. Just need to draw some face here and then set it aside. And after that, this paper plate, the cut up paper plate, you need to stick it like this. So you need to put the glue around. And stick them together. Then set it aside and let it dry for like until the glue sticks up. And this is our finished product of our underwater porthole. As you can see, I decorated it with different colors and shapes, which is circle. Also, you can choose like circles, triangle, square, hearts if you want to. See, look how pretty it is. So, I hope to see you again. This is Reza, ChiikuBox.